try to create is an ultra-standardized therapy and pathway of treatment. So we have the same kit each and every time, we have the same tools each and every time, and obviously we try to have the same team each and every time to perform these surgeries at the most standardized level that can be achieved. And that sometimes leads to implantation times of a little over 20 minutes, and from skin cut till end of suture, and that's obviously beneficial as long as, I said, you remain in this margin of ultra-high perfection in terms of precision. So precision is key, and then comes speed.